Welcome to the sessions of FAQs in C programming. My name is K. V. Ramana, trainer in Naresh Technologies. Let us watch one of the question on a comma operator in C language. Before discussing this question, let me explain the syntax to use comma operator. This is the syntax to use a comma operator: variable assignment operator, expression 1 comma, expression 2 and so on, expression n. The procedure of executing this comma operator is, all the expressions separated with comma are evaluated left to right. The rightmost expression value is the final result, and that expression value is assigned to this variable. For this comma operator, the operands may be the variables, or the operands may be the constants, or the operands may be the any type of complex expression. Suppose, as an example, x assignment operator 5 comma 2 comma 3. In this example, I used the constants as operands for the comma operator. That is, the value of first expression is 5, the value of second expression is 2, and the value of third expression is 3. Similarly, for this comma operator, the operands may also be the variables I comma, j comma, k comma, l. And as well as, we can also use expressions as operands for this comma operator. I is equal to I plus 1 is expression 1, I plus 2 is expression 2. In all these examples, the last expression value is the treated as final result, and that is assigned to the variable. In this first example, the last expression value is 3, and that value is assigned to this variable x. Whereas, in this second example, the value of the variable L is assigned to variable A. And whereas, in this third example, the value of last expression I plus 2 is assigned to this variable X. Remember that all these expressions are evaluated left to right, and then the final expression value, that is the last expression value, is treated as final result, and that is assigned to this variable. Now, let us coming to this question. In this question, these are the 5 expressions. The value of first expression is 1, second expression is 2 and so on. The last expression value is 5. All these are evaluated from left to right. The rightmost expression value is the final result, that is 5. This value 5 is assigned to this variable A, and then I printing here the value of A, the output onto the screen is 5. This is the output of this code. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, subscribe Naresh IT channel.